I tested it. I don't know over the acrylics. I'm sure the acrylic paints would do a much better job on certain things. But for stuff like this, this works just fine. I think I need a little bit waterier. What color's in here? I don't know. I need a little black. But for now, well, I'm going to try it just like it is. Need to darken it a little bit, but we need some white color. Yeah, this should be a little bit more waterier. And I need a little piece of styrofoam so I can stick these things in so they'll dry. Yeah, my honey.
And I made tuna fish.
Oh, okay. I made you hungry last night, huh?
I made myself chicken salad.
Oh. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna just throw this away. Okay, I love you. Here we go. I wonder if it would be easier to cut if I made it wet and dry it out first. Today's Sunday, by the way, for those of you who may care. Trees. I am going to take one and just dunk it and then try to do it tomorrow to see if it's any easier. Once it's been dunked. is it may not be as forgiving and keep moving out of the way. That foam is not going to work for long. See, now the thing is, in order to keep these in some type of perspective, I can't make them too big, because then it'll just look stupid. And you definitely need sharp scissors. I sharpened these yesterday over on the belt sander. Then I put the yellow markings on them. See what I mean about it takes time? Alright, I'm going to leave this like this. I'm going to get another jar, because I do need some, just some light green. I just can't run all dark. You need different shades. And I'll probably end up getting a little bit of orange and yellow. More paint. So we got the green. I got some green. We darkened it. Hey boys. Hey boys. I'm going to use some of that. Some yellow. We can always darken it a little bit. A little red. We can always mix that in and make it like a fire. There's a real light green. What I like to see is a brown, but apparently there's some orange. Apparently, call it white. I might be able to use that. Nope, it's slate. I must have hung up on blue paint the day I went in there. It's another yellow, but I got a yellow, so. Apparently, Apparently, I got no brown, so I'm going to have to mix some. Alright, so these are some colors that I'm going to take over there and use. Yeah, I'm going to figure out what I'm doing here. Doesn't look too bad, huh? Okay. Hey, Tuck. I'm going to take some of these and water them down, just like I did the other ones, and I'll put them in jars. And then I can go from there to get whatever color I want to work with. But apparently, these are all really stuck. So I'm going to have to this one is not a red. This is a what the hell is it? Smoke something. It's a kind of a violet color.
Orchid.
Hey, bud. An orchid color of sort. Hold on, guys. Up. I gotta put them in the vise. Okay, so this we're gonna do a little red. There's a glump. Apparently doesn't want to go. That's the skin. It looked like a bloody blood clog. Now this one is nowhere near what it said under the cover. Oh, yes, it's this one.
This one's never been opened, so it's been sitting here for 8 years.
But it'll still work. Treats are all gone, Tuck. No more. Now this is another shade of that orange. I don't know if you notice the similarities here, but they're all fall colors. And yellow. Yes, I know they already are yellow, but I gotta change the color completely in order to bring it into where I want. So let's get some Not that I'm a mess. Let me get the bucket of water I have over here. And get as much as I can off my hands. Seeing it already started to dry. So back into the house with the scrub pads. There. All right. I'm not going to bother moving those for now. I'm going to try to keep my hands from getting totally shot. Well, you know what? I'm going to have to move them. So we'll just get it done. No more treats. All gone. Buddy, I gotta make room here because I gotta finish working on that drawer. Want to get that done so I can hopefully get it in the house tomorrow morning. Yeah, they're coming out all right. Well, this one hasn't been cut yet. I want to see if it's going to cut any better once I put the stuff on it.